In this video, we are going to see how to add custom fields to a Taiga project. As you all know, as of version 1.6.0, Taiga now supports custom fields. So first of all, let's log into your Taiga account. Go to the project. Note that to be able to add custom field, you should be having the admin privileges. So now click on the admin, attributes, custom fields. There are three types of custom fields available. You can choose to add custom field in user story, tasks or issues. So we'll add a sample custom field in user stories. Once you fill all the details, click on save. So it successfully saved now. To see it in action, go to the backlog. Now that we added the custom field in user stories, you need to go to user stories. You can now see this new field added here where people can add their efforts estimation. So suppose I add on effort and then click save. That's it. So this was all about custom fields.